does it again, I'm gonna call it a night. Because that was kind of cheap. I do agree. That was very cheap. Should not have done that. Unless that's normal. I mean, I don't think that was normal. They say this game, Elden Ring, has got a lot of launch glitches and the bugs and whatnot, but that one was the first one I really experienced, aside from performance issues, actually not being able to see the enemy. I mean, that's kind of a crucial part of the gameplay, is to see who's attacking you, to see who you gotta to go into battle with, you know. That's just my opinion. I don't know. Been running into a lot of technical difficulties lately. Mostly on the PC. The Xbox live streams I've been doing lately, they've all been turning out pretty good for the most part. I just did a 3-hour one last night with the new version of Grand Theft Auto 5. And that one, I almost forgot that the game is streaming. There were a couple times when I noticed, I went back to review the video, that I stopped talking because I had forgotten that I was live. So we're going to go back in here and give this another shot. And I don't know if it's saved where I got killed, or that last grace point that I saved my game at in the cave. I was in some kind of a cave or a mine last weekend, and I, oh yeah, I'm outside. Limgrave again. Those guys are calling me over here.
Oi! You there? Could you help us out, Cully?
See, they're right at the spider thing. Thank you.
Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Are these invisible people? What am I supposed to be looking for?
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully?
I'm just gonna go exploring, heck with it.
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there! Stop pretending you can't see me!
I don't get it.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
What do these things say? It's getting boring. I'm gonna go up here. It's like that horse guy. I couldn't see him either. Or am I not supposed to come this way? Come this way yet? I did want to try out that Conan Exiles game that I have. I picked it up back in November. It was like before I had COVID. Or no, it was after I had COVID. You know, all the enemies are invisible. I don't know what's going on here. Maybe I'm not supposed to come this way yet, because I haven't leveled up enough. I don't know. But we're going to go back this way, because I'm tired of trying to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. If I run into any more invisible enemies over this way, I'm just going to assume that that's a glitch. What is this? Cutscene. What's this about?
Greetings. from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning wounds into strength. For the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Sure. Come along with me.
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Is it the One Ring? What does this do?
Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Please do.
Rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me.
Level up menu, you can spend runes, increase your attributes. With each attribute increase, your level rises by one. Okay. Probably use more hit points. Have enough runes. Okay, fine then. Fine then. Yeah, I think this game is glitching. Does look funny though. Supposed to be riding a horse. And y'all saw me restart the game. Kinda glad I'm live streaming this. That way y'all can witness that it ain't me. It's not my fault. I'm having trouble playing the game because the game is literally glitching right now. Uh-oh. Where's that horse guy over there? So you can find that guy with the boss on the horse. Let's see, here's my horse. Or is it supposed to look like that? It just looks so funny when I'm riding. Here's that guy again, watch. Uh-oh. Chasing me. I can hear him behind me. Oh! Let's jump off a cliff. Ah! I guess the horse can swim. A dragon. Whoa. I died. Yeah, I don't know how fair this is, but I can hardly see the enemy. I can't even see my horse. If anybody's watching this, if you're in the chat, maybe you can explain to me later why I'm having a hard time seeing things, or if this is a glitch in the game or something. I don't know. But I think I'm going to call it a night right now. It's getting late. And I really don't feel like troubleshooting right now. So I'm going to save and return at a later time. Yeah, that was kind of interesting. But we're going to call it a night and continue some other time. But yeah, I'm done for the night. Anybody's watching, thanks for watching with me. Sorry this one had to get cut a little short, but I wasn't expecting that to happen. I still don't know if that was a glitch in the game or if that's how the game's supposed to be. But last time I played this, I could see the enemies, and now I can't. So that dragon looked pretty cool though. But I mean, I couldn't even see the guy with the horse, you know, that was like kind of lame, I thought, but it is what it is, though. But well, you know, that's life, I guess. Life's full of disappointments. Anyway, I'm gonna save this one and try it again some other time. Folks, have yourselves a pleasant evening, and I will talk at you all again soon. Have a good night.